Why do diseases exist? A disease is a particular abnormal condition, a disorder of a structure or function that affects part or all of an organism. The study of disease is called pathology, which includes the causal study of etiology. The disease is often construed as a medical condition associated with specific symptoms and signs. It may be caused by external factors such as pathogens, or it may be caused by internal dysfunctions, particularly of the immune system, such as an immunodeficiency or a hypersensitivity, including allergies and autoimmunity. In humans, the disease is often used more broadly to refer to any condition that causes pain, dysfunction, distress, social problems, or death to the person afflicted, or similar problems for those in contact with the person. In this broader sense, it sometimes includes injuries, disabilities, disorders, syndromes, infections, isolated symptoms, deviant behaviors, and atypical variations of structure and function, while in other contexts, and for other purposes, these may be considered distinguishable categories. Diseases can affect people not only physically, but also emotionally, as contracting and living with a disease can alter the affected person's perspective on life. Diseases can be classified as infectious, like viral, bacterial, mycotic, or parasitic. They exist because other organisms, less complex than we are, have a cycle that includes a more complex host, and depending on each organism, they will cause more or less damage to the body. It's called a pathogen related to the host. Inflammatory can be because of an external body / organism, or the body not functioning as it should. Metabolic, degenerative, neoplastic diseases are diseases that, like inflammatory ones, can be primary, which means are caused by the body itself, due to its malfunction, or secondary to an external factor. Traumatic and iatrogenic diseases are most of the time caused by human interaction with the environment and with therapeutic methods. All those classes give diseases, and all of them are normal interactions of living organisms with each other and with the environment, all natural. So, why do diseases exist? Diseases exist because of life. Life exists because we reproduce and die, and when we die, the doctor assigns the disease, cause of death. The disease is the result of a violation of the natural laws of healthy living.